Welcome to the Mindset Reset in about a minute with Liz from Strength and Grace. I know. You're waiting for that company to give you that pink slip, to just let you go, because you're so miserable there. Don't they see that? Why don't they just let you go? Because then you'd be able to do anything you wanted, and maybe you'd be able to start that business that you're really interested in, or actually start working in a career that's not has anything to do with your degree. If they would just do you a solid and let you go, everything would be so much better. But what's stopping you from letting yourself go? You can tell me all the answers you want. In the end, it is fear. You're afraid of taking the responsibility that you actually are trying to have them take for what you actually want to have happen. So what do? You're miserable, right? If you don't do something, you're going to be there for another 5, 10, 15 years. You don't want to do that. So what if you gave yourself a metaphorical pink slip? What if you told yourself that the company is going to fire you in like 3 months? What do you need to do now to get you where you want to be in case they let you go? And then you're actually going to let them go. You know, start figuring out, okay, if I'm going to get fired in like 3 months, what would I do? Well, I'd probably start networking with people in industries that I want to be in. Maybe I would start working on the weekends and trying to figure out exactly where I want to go. You know, you could have all these other ideas that come up. And then what happens is that in 3 months, you actually fire them. Okay? So don't wait for them to take the action to let you go. You let them go first. All right? Bye.